What does the internet of the future look like? Will it be secure and with full privacy? And for that, can we send quantum information, like qubits, to the other side of the world? It will likely take a decade or more before a quantum internet spans the world, but researchers at QTech are already working on its basic functionalities. Imagine Alice and Charlie. Charlie wants to send a quantum message to Alice. Unfortunately, sending light through an optical internet fiber will not work, because there is too much loss. And lost quantum information is lost forever. But what if they could teleport the information? Alice and Charlie cannot prepare a teleporter themselves, as they are not directly connected. But they can ask Bob for help. To generate a teleporter, Bob first creates entanglement with Alice and stores his part. Next, Bob generates entanglement with Charlie. Then he measures his qubits, and entanglement between Alice and Charlie is made. With the teleporter ready, Charlie encodes the message he would like to send on an extra qubit. Now the fascinating part. By measuring his part of the entangled state together with the extra qubit, Charlie teleports the information to Alice. Charlie sends the measurement outcomes to Alice such that she can interpret the qubit correctly. Why would Alice, Bob, and Charlie go through all this trouble? One reason is that Alice would like to transfer a secret message to Charlie or connect several quantum computers for them to collaborate. Researchers at QTech have shown teleportation between non-neighboring parties, essential for the future quantum internet. Together, we create the quantum future.